Many experts and researchers believe that this ancient bridge, stretching between India and Sri Lanka, is not a natural formation, but a man-made structure. According to Hindu scriptures, the bridge was constructed by Lord Rama and his army of Vanaras to rescue his wife, Sita. Evidence has shown that the rocks predate the sandbar below by 3,000 years. Therefore, there is no chance of this being a natural occurrence.